Stelio de Carolis was born on 14 November 1937 and died on 22 December 2017. He was an Italian politician who was a member of the Chamber of Deputies from 1987 to 1994. He served on the Senate between 1996 and 2001. De Carolis was struck by a car on 22 December 2017 while crossing the Via Primo Maio in Meldola and died at the age of 80.